it's normally exciting because normally coming up until this date, I don't have a whole lot that I've been doing. So I've been kind of relaxing, getting ready. But because of the events that's been happening in the last few weeks, it's a little different this time. But, you know, this is when you, I guess, this is when the juices get to flowing and you start really saying that it's on us now. It's time to start a new season.
That's Kyle Lee James coming to you from SIC Media Day. I have with me Jonah McCudgeon.
So tell me, how does it feel to be first team all SIC?
And I mean, it's a blessing, man, to have the defense that we've got. We got the whole D line that we rely on. Them boys always get to the quarterback, so it makes my life easier. But for me to get what I get to be on the conference team, two-time All-American, so I mean, I just give most of my credit to the D line.
Right, and so you guys are no fly zone back there?
Oh yeah, no fly zone. Look, my boys, look, when they watch it, they gonna know. Yeah. They gonna hit no fly zone. They know who he is.
Yeah, right. So Alabama State, how do you feel about that game?
It's gonna be a tough one. I mean, you know, we're going into their territory, but I feel like it's a home game to us too, because our whole fan base gonna be there. It's gonna be like, you know, fam, you was, and it's even closer to our home, so it's gonna be a good one.
Yeah, so what is your personal goals for the team this year?
Personal goals, I just wanna be number one in every category.
Yeah.
I'm talking about from the offensive efficiency to defensive efficiency, to on down to the kicking game, to my boy Dalton Hall, shout out. everything, man. Number one in everything. We'll be on the right track to get that.
Right. Thank you.